run me over. So I'll press him off, bring those front. There, the crossover happened on the step I wanted it. So I'd set that up. Now I can go on. I'd like him to think about it a little bit. Again, we talked yesterday. Once is luck, twice is a coincidence, the third time I'm on to it. Well, I got one. Well, I got two, but I had two bad transitions in between that, so I really only have one. But gradually over time, I'll get that first step consistent. And if I can get that first step consistent, then the next step is still a first step. So I'm going to be consistent. But if I do three bad steps to every one good step, I'm kind of working backwards. He's practicing more crossing behind than he is crossing over. Unless you wanted him crossing behind. Nothing wrong with that. That's how Bill Dorrance turned. He wanted them back extra, that way they'd be more prepared to do a crowd. Work it out. So you have to decide. It's not Paul Dietz's horsemanship. Each one of you should have your own thing, your own goal, your own mind. Like me, you're like, no, I don't want to. You tell me. But you should. You're the one dancing. But when I'm dancing, I don't know. How far did I travel down the dance floor? I don't just stand here. I go somewhere. Again, if I wanted to plow down the field, don't cut in front of me there. Plow down the field a little bit here. I should be able to take him where I want. He's a little closer to the balance point, not bouncing off the rails. I don't need my bumpers up anymore in my bowling alley. We're starting to get more balance. That side's better on the crossover, but I didn't walk off. So again, sometimes we just get in the habit of doing the move. I know for me, it's all I'm doing here is picking on myself. Then I realize, oh, that's kind of a pattern I built in. I need to change the pattern up so that he's listening to me and not like, I got it, I know. How do you know what's next? I don't. If I'm that predictable, it'll be a pretty boring life. Cow's not going to be that predictable, that much I know. Nice mistake. And then we dance somewhere. Maybe I dance back here to where my center of my dance floor was. I needed to move the feet and I wanted to keep working that way, I'd work till the hind was facing that way, missed that first step, but now we could head that way. But on my dance step, the step that wasn't so good, wasn't horrible, I had to get over there, I had to go there. What was that front quarter? So I'd go, oh, try again. There. A little too much up. With the front end, but better. Clear down me. Follow a feel. There you go. Good. Little bit of shift, and I'm not at that balance point. But I don't want to be picky. It was